Tropical storm Nestor's effects will also be felt in Franklin County, where possible storm surge in low-lying areas along the coast has become a concern. News 13's Faith Graham joining us live now from St. George Island with more. Faith?
Jerry, I'm live at St. George Island in Franklin County, which is expected to be one of the hardest hit areas by Tropical Storm Nestor. Now, all beaches in Franklin County are closed, and as you can see behind me, double red flags are flying.